走。
What's up, kitties? This is your favorite Christmas cat. Can you do it more nice?
No, the car is the only place I can do the loudest I can because nobody's watching.
Okay.
Welcome to another episode of my DTV vlog.
Yes. And
it seems like it's been ages since we have been to the Awesome 845 Cafe. I think the last time we came here was before Jakarta.
Yep.
But we're back here, which means we're going to do another P.O. Box unboxing with you guys.
Yes. And Mama Kiku is already inside the cafe trying to get a seat because unfortunately we kind of came here late and it seems like there's a lot of people. So
Finger crossed that we get our usual seat.
Yeah.
We're super excited about today's vlog with you guys!
So,
let's hurry to go!
So, today's video is very special because it is sponsored by Amino App, which is an ultimate destination for K-culture related communities. They carry different types of apps like K-beauty, K-drama, K-pop, and
K-fashion.
So, anything that is related to K-culture. And today, we kind of want to focus and walk you guys through K-fashion Amino App, which is a very resourceful and creative place for anyone who is interested in K-fashion.
Okay, so, Kiwon, please give us a little instruction.
I'll be your guide, everyone,
okay,
to this K-fashion Amino App.
This is how the app looks like, K-Fashion English. And at the bottom, it shows how many people are actually using this app right now. So here, right now, 15 members are online. So if you click it,
you can actually talk with them.
Yeah, you can like click them. I'm not gonna click it, but you can click it and start chatting about like current K-Fashion trends or like any trends that you like, or you guys can actually share tips on K-Fashion.
Or if you're on the K-Drama app, you guys can talk about the character.
Yeah. Ooh, what's gonna happen on next episode?
Who's that bitch? Oh, I like her. You know, that kind of thing.
The K-pop Amino app, you guys can talk about like your favorite K-pop idol,
like what they're wearing, where did she got that clothes from, like how can I get similar items, something like that.
And if you guys go on the top, scroll it to the right, and there's a public chat room. These are chat room that is created by other members. It is organized based on different topics. For example, here there was like, for example, K-fashion help each other. So these groups are basically helping each other about K-fashion. So if you click it, you can join and then start talking to each other. I don't know. So it's basically making virtual friends. I think it's really fun. And let's see one post. I really like this post, styling white button up. And I think she used a lot of style on the reference.
Oh, she did.
Yeah. Hello, beautiful K-Fashion Amino. It's Friday, so I'm back with another blog.
This is basically like her own blog.
Yeah, a little blog.
These are really well edited.
Yeah.
Oh, there, I'm Jenim.
I'm Jenim. Ooh.
Ooh.
Everything from style on the.
Yeah.
That was Gijin. Yeah, and then, can they comment it?
Yeah, you can like, save it, and you can like share it through Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I already saved it, so I don't want to remove it. But you can save it on this app. There's also a quiz, which is really fun. I think it's the best way to kill time. Like, you guys can take quiz about how much does it cost.
So lately, we have been using this app to kill time in the subway.
And right now, there's also a quiz about guess the K-pop movie by their outfit, which is a very creative quiz. And you can also guess the brand quiz. Everyone who is passionate about K-fashion is all inside here, and you guys can join,
and it's free.
Oh yes, it's free. Yeah. It's free to download.
Yeah. And this is our account, Q-Square-Han. If you guys want to, you guys can follow us, but we don't really have any posts here.
We mainly use this to read stuff.
Yeah, and like stalk other.
We're so lazy.
Yeah, stalk other people's blogs. So.
It was really informative, guys.
Yeah.
Right now, someone joined me to chat, but.
Do it! I didn't do it! I don't know!
Why?
I don't know!
Why? It's very interesting! To see.
That's the whole point of this chat.
Wait, my chat. Okay, here, right now, my chat. Do you see that red flag?
Don't join, okay? I don't know what to talk about, okay?
Oh, say hello.
Oh, am I supposed to say hi back, sister?
Say hi! So if you guys want to check this Amino app, make sure to check it out. We'll put all the link in the description box below. And if you guys want to follow us, and maybe we can chat. I don't know.
Look at that, so heavy.
Okay, you don't need to exaggerate.
Okay guys, this is insane. There's so many people. Oh, okay guys, we got the seat.
Mama QQ got the seat, so thank you, mommy.
Today we're drinking unicorn pee pee.
Yeah.
Okay.
So cool.
Sprinkle, sprinkle, unicorn pee pee.
So good.
Sprinkle, sprinkle, unicorn pee pee.
yesterday we filmed unboxing one quarter of the gifts that we got from our cuties during meet and greet. And we didn't release that video yet, but Mama Kiki is already doing some of the accessories that our cuties gave to her.
Look at this! It's a handmade ring, right?
Yeah. I love it!
She's also doing the bracelet.
Yeah, I like
this
it.
This will be almost
too.
Like last PO box.
Yeah.
Look at all these gifts from our cuties.
Too happy.
Over here it says cookies.
Kyo, please stop being hyper. It's okay, it's okay. Breathe, relax, relax, okay. Okay.
Hey, someone's back with bagels.
Look at this.
Thank you.
Cream cheese with almonds.
Someone's excited.
Hey, I like your song.
Okay, yeah, the first one.
So first one is from Victoria and she's from Portugal.
Ooh, nice.
So Victoria starts saying that, hey Kijin and Kyuan, and also hey Mama Kiki.
Victoria has been watching our channel since 2013.
Wow.
Yeah, and when she saw our DIY, she immediately bought sewing machine and started sewing.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I love the progression in your channel and how you became more and more confident and more open to the audience, being more comfortable with showing your true personality, and that is amazing.
Thank you so much, Victoria.
And Victoria actually gave us one question. What made you go vegan, and how did your parents react to the decision?
Please explain, Kijin.
Okay. So the reason we became vegan is mainly because of me. If some of you kids have been watching us for quite a while, you guys know that the main reason that we came to Korea like about 3 years ago is because of my health. That I went to a surgery and stuff like that. We'll talk about later. But when my health was kind of deteriorating in LA, my body didn't react really good to like all the dairies, like yogurt, cheese, milk, and even beans. Beans are not dairies, but my body didn't react to those food very well.
Yeah.
So I was really, really skinny too that time. But now I'm healthy. I'm back. Yeah. And at that time, Kyuan was okay with all the food, but she didn't want me to feel left out. So she went...
Yeah, because I'm a nice sister.
Yeah, so she went vegan with me. And first of all, we aren't a meat eater. Yeah. So once after Kyujin's health became 100% better in Korea, we kind of did not want to go back to the old style of eating. We actually enjoy being vegan because, I mean, meat, we don't really like meat in the first place, and dairies
still like feel like mentally not
feel like she's gonna get sick again.
Yeah.
So I need to fix it, I know, but I just want to stay vegan. First thing, we don't crave those food in the first place, so it's not really a huge problem to us. So
yeah, that's how you became vegan, guys.
I know that most vegan community, they go vegan because to protecting animals and stuff, but we're a little bit different case.
Yeah.
But we want to protect animals, right?
Yeah, of course.
But main reason is because of my health and my mental problem.
But I like being vegan. Okay, there you go, guys. A lot of our cuties have been asking us why we're vegan. And I was a little bit contemplating whether I should say it or not. But here you go.
She gave us a suggestion to our future cupcake name.
Okay.
Which is gonna be QQ's Paradise.
Oh, that's nice.
Best of luck in the future. Love you guys. Slay, bitches.
Really?
Thank you, Victoria.
Let's see what it is. Oh my god, it's earring.
So this is for me.
Oh my god.
Wow, unbalanced style. I love it.
This is for mommy. Oh, it's a ring.
Mama, Victoria가 엄마 준 거야.
이게 뭐야?
반지야?
어머나, 너무
작게, right?
Yeah.
And this is yours.
Yay! Oh my god,
that's really bold. This is really bold.
Thank you so much, Victoria. I love this style. It's so bold.
Thank you so much.
What are you doing?
I'm using the... This is nice.
Oh, good.
Ooh, it's pretty.
So many cuties are giving her rings.
Thank you so much, Victoria.
Obrigada.
Are you sure that's thank you?
Yeah, obrigada. I know.
Okay. Next one is from Canada.
Yeah.
Richmond.
Oh, hey, wow.
Yeah, they've been here, right?
Necklace can teach you things.
Yeah.
Oh my god. What the hell?
It's macaroon.
Yeah. What is this?
Can you show me the chart?
Milk and chocolate. I think it's for two people.
That is so cute.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh my god, is it Chen?
I know you want me, QQ.
Did you see that?
I know you want me, QQ.
These are so cute. And
They actually smell good too.
And I love this necklace too. Thank you so much, Chelsea.
So this one's from Chelsea, and she's fairly new to our channel. She has been watching since last year, November. Oh, so welcome to our Cuties Fam, Chelsea. I always look forward to seeing your new video posts because of your hard work and dedication. It gives me a reason to work hard at my career job and to go back to school.
Aww, thank you so much, Chelsea.
She works at Amazon, Vancouver.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Chelsea.
She's a sprinkle, sprinkle unicorn dandruff.
Okay. And she knows that we love Chen.
Chen, that's why she loves
it. Chen is like Chen's nipple here.
This is PG, okay? This is PG rated.
Oh my god, wait.
Where is it? What is this?
Oh my god!
So much fun
though! Thank you so much, Chelsea!
Oh my god, so many! Splenda.
Rich. The next one is from France. It's from Camille. Camille?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Camille is 20 years old. She has been part of QQ Fam for almost 2 years now.
Yay.
I had to stop my studies when I was 18 because I had and still have panic attacks and huge anxiety. But I'm trying to get back a normal life without fear, and you're helping me accepting who I am and rebuilding my self-confidence. So I really want to thank both of you for that.
Thank you, Camille.
There's a kiki kiki. Oh, that's so cute.
God. I think mine's blue.
Yeah, I think yours is blue.
Oh, it's purple.
A purple?
Oh, my hair.
So cute.
I think it'll be pretty and eerie, too.
Yeah.
Thank you, Camille.
There's another envelope here. Euro. I've always heard that when you're twins, there is always one right-handed and one left-handed. So I was wondering if you two are left-handed like me.
We're right-handed.
Yeah, we're both right-handed.
Thank you so much, Camille. This is so thoughtful. And thank you so much for the coin, too. And we're right-handed.
Next one is from Malia, and she's from Indonesia.
Wow, what is that?
You and me.
Splenda.
So many details.
Thank you so much.
Keep up the good work, make awesome vlogs, always happy, eat healthy, and love yourself. Here she said, P.S. I bought this little case for your Splenda, but
nothing.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We didn't miss it, right?
Yeah. Sorry, Malia, but we didn't get that cake.
We didn't get it. There's nothing here. She wrote this little quote, and I know this quote. People will forget what you said, and people will forget what you did, but people will never forget how you made them feel.
Thank you, Malia.
And she also drew this.
Yeah, so talented.
Sorry we didn't get the case.
Yeah, we didn't get it.
It's okay.
Yeah. This is enough.
The last gift is huge and there's a bunch of snack inside.
This actually came before we went to Jakarta.
Yeah.
And I still wanted to open it, but we didn't.
Yeah.
So it's today.
It's today.
Yeah. Belgium.
Belgium.
Wow.
Oh my god! She knew that we like these cookies from the Lumio Beauty House,
yeah.
So she sent these to us. And there's two letters, one for you and one for me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Blam.
I think it means bam.
Yeah.
I'll read this first.
So I also got the letter Kyujin, then this one. I guess we need to read Kyuan's letter first.
Oh, it's so cute, bam.
Cursive. Okay, it's gonna be hard for me to read.
First of all, this was written in cursive, and it's been a long time since we read cursive, so it's a little bit difficult to read it, but we tried our best. This gift is from Nana, who actually sent us a gift
before.
A long time ago through a P.O. box. It was the H&M gold earring and the thunder black one for QJ, and she sent a bunch of gummies and candies for Mama QQ.
Yeah.
And then she sent it again. She always felt so happy when every time I wear the gold earring in the DTV. Mama Kiku is so cute and girly, which is kind of opposite from her mom. But ever since watching our DTV, she started going out with her mom more often for drinking coffee together. And she said since Mama Kiku seemed to enjoy those candies on that DTV, she sent some more.
Oh, so those
candy.
Are the candies.
Yeah. Her family owns a coffee and tea shop, so she.
Those were all those rose and like those smells.
I'm not sure if I'm reading
reading it right, but she gave us a question. I also wondered if you guys like tattoo. Is this
tattoo? You mean like tattoo sticker, right?
No, actual tattoo. I know it's a bit controversial in South Korea. Do the South still think that way? I think the elder people still think a little bit.
But the younger generation, like our generation,
totally okay. Yeah, it's totally fine.
Yeah.
There's also a gift for mommy.
엄마 나나야만 주는 거
없어. 어머, 근데
야, 나 봐.
어머,
고마워요, 나나 씨.
Candy?
Candies,
yeah.
I like it, Jerry. Yeah, I like it.
So good.
아유, thank you, 나나.
Rose tea?
Ooh, oh my god.
She said she wrote like detail-y about all the tea.
How?
Was it tea bath?
It's like a bowl of...
Oh!
Yummy!
Yummy!
Green tea!
Milk
tea! Matcha powder!
Oh my god!
I like it!
Oh my god, so interesting!
Blood orange! White tea!
Detox?
Detox tea.
So many teas.
Japanese green tea.
Japanese green tea. Good for recovery for headache.
Yeah.
Good for drinking in the morning.
Is this candy? More candy?
Fruit mixture.
Fruit sweet.
Oh, I'm gonna like this one.
This is good for when you get cold.
How many, man?
Oh my god, Nana.
This one is good for when you have stomach indigestion.
Oh,
here you go, Mom. A green tea with some kind of fruit.
Thank you.
Okay, and Nana was so kind enough to like give a description of what each of these teas are about and when it's good to drink and stuff.
Yeah, so many. Oh my, is it like 10 of these?
Look at the size of this biscuit. Twice the size of one that we eat at Lumio.
Thank you, Nana.
Thank you so much, Nana.
These are all so thoughtful.
We got so many tea.
For tea reach now.
I would love to visit Belgium someday. I want to try this one too.
Let's try it.
Coffee candy. It says coffee.
Coffee.
Are you sure that's how you pronounce
it? K-O-S-S-I-E.
Shama.
It has a little bit caramel coffee.
Really?
Oh, so good. I like the packaging. It's so cute. Ooh, so sweet.
Thank you, Nana.
Swim in the tea.
P.O. box ended.
So the next clip is going to be us cooking a banana blueberry pancake. It's a footage that we took like
way before we went to Jakarta.
Yeah.
Hope you guys could eat.
Yeah, it tastes bomb.com.
Yeah.
Here are some photos. A snapshot that our cuties sent through Instagram of your cooking.
Thank you for sending.
So if you cuties use our recipe to cook whatever we made in the past,
please send it to us through our DM and Instagram.
We love seeing
you. Hope you guys enjoy.
Sorry, we're back.
So Mama Kiki wants to flaunt her outfit.
Yeah, so here we go.
Yeah. Can you come closer? I can't see. Okay, what you wearing?
She's wearing, what is it?
H&M Indonesia.
H&M.
She got this in Indonesia. And this skirt. It's like a layer, two layer, right? And her staple shoe.
Ashi.
Ashi?
Mm.
Okay.
Twirl. Okay, I don't know them. I'm gonna go.
Do the intro, please. Hi, Dad. Okay. Welcome to Kiki's Cooking Show. Okay, so today we're gonna make an oatmeal banana blueberry pancake. And the ingredients are, you need a ripe banana and oatmeal.
And some blueberries and raspberries, right?
Jam or peanut butter, whatever you guys want, right?
Some strawberry for the garnish.
Yeah.
This whole cooking is gonna take us like, what, 15 minutes, 10 minutes?
Everything we show on our channel is like
really quick. Yeah.
Something you can do really easily.
So again, we're not gonna cook with specific measurement, but we're just gonna eyeball it. So if you guys want like a detailed measurement, like how many cups you need, something like that, we'll put the link at the description box, so make sure to check that out.
First, we're gonna grind the oatmeal.
Eyeball it.
Yeah, just put a lot. Yes. You need a lot.
This is our mom and dad is gonna eat too.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Two more.
Ooh.
The
They're very fine. But I think we need more oatmeal right here.
Oh shit.
Yeah, a little bit more. Okay, oatmeal is done. So now we're gonna put some ripe banana inside. We'll put about
three.
Put a little bit of water.
Dude, you need to put a lot of water.
Well, you do it as you go. Whoa, okay, that's good enough, man. So it's a very thick consistency, right?
It's like almost like smoothie.
Oh my god, sorry.
Yeah. It's a lot. Okay, this is too much.
No.
Okay.
Put everything. All little scoop. Everything inside. Start mixing.
I'm pretty sure you need to put some water.
Well, but let's first mix it and see.
Is that good? More?
So you cuties can use either almond milk or just a regular milk, but for us, we don't have either one, so we're just using water. But it's gonna taste good too, still, yeah.
I just put a little more water right now.
I like it kind of a liquidy, like pancake texture.
And not too liquidy too.
Yeah. It's still too dense.
Whoa!
I saw the video, Ty.
Okay.
I saw it's getting yeah. there.
I think that's a good texture. I don't think you should make it too runny.
If you cuties want to make it more sweeter, you can put like coconut sugar or brown sugar, white sugar.
Oh, some people put like cinnamon.
Oh yeah, cinnamon. Yes.
Do we have cinnamon?
No. Consistency is good enough.
Yeah, that's just right.
Now we will add the blueberries.
This will make it like purple.
Yeah, prettier. Purple.
Much more appetizing rather than just brown.
Yeah!
Ooh, it's like pitch red.
Ooh, I love the color.
Ooh, yes, baby.
It's pretty. Okay, that's it.
Yeah.
Okay. It's ready to go into the pan.
We have this weird machine that you make waffles with it.
It's not a machine, it's just a pan.
Okay, pan. And it goes like that.
Yeah, this would be pretty. So you gotta oil it here and there.
Oil on this tissue paper.
Ooh, love that sand.
Don't put too much or else it's gonna like squeeze out.
Yeah, gotta make it thick!
Okay.
Yes. Now fold it!
And then lock it.
And lock it. Yeah!
It's gonna be so good. Should I just check how is it doing?
No,
not yet. I think you should flip it now.
Flip it! I'm ready for my pancake. Open it! Whoa! Thank you, Lord.
Wow, oh my god. I think one is enough. It must be really filling. I think one is enough.
Wow.
I think we can have one each. Okay. Do you think you need two? This looks really heavy.
One and a half.
This came out so good.
Definitely put blueberries, guys. So I just washed some strawberries and we're gonna put on top as a little decoration.
I'm gonna put some strawberry jam, right?
Smells so good. Yeah.
See?
Oh my god, this is like perfect combination.
Blueberries and strawberry. I think peanut butter would be good too here.
Yeah. Okay. So now we're gonna put strawberries as a garnish.
Another thumbnail time.
Done?
I think we're done.
Look at this, guys. Wow.
So pretty.
Oh, man.
Look at this, guys. Are we like in Paris or something?
I feel so classic. I feel so fancy.
Oh, wow, it's really dense.
Yeah,
it's
like
I think one is enough. Blueberry muffin.
Yeah, this is like blueberry muffin.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Really?
I don't need two.
Good?
So good.
Was it this?
Oh my god.
Every cookie. See that?
Eat it!
Good?
You cuties can also put like almonds or chocolate chip. Dough is a little bit unsweet.
I think you need to put
sugar. You need to put either sugar or coconut sugar. But for us, this is perfect.
Gem is so good.
Ta-da!
The sweetness is just right.
Ah, it's so good!
Stop now.
Look at this gorgeous stuffing inside. We were originally gonna put blueberries just as a garnishing, but they were like, hey, if blueberries go, the pancakes color's gonna be pretty, so we did it. And look at this.
Yeah.
I love carbs.
So if you cuties made this pancake, please send us to the Instagram direct message.
Yeah. I really wanna try this with peanut butter though.
Can we have one more?
Yeah. So like thick and rich.
My last bite.
Guys, do you know what this is? Oh my god, I just spit it. This is the almost size of my face and it's called last bite. Maybe this is too much.
That's way too much.
Try.
I'll help you.
Wait! 2 bites, I guess.
Yes.
So good. Sister, I need water.
Finish. Hello, Mama QQ.
Now let's go for a food coma. So we hope you cuties enjoyed this vlog. Oh, melting! Oh my god, son.
Oof.
If you guys enjoyed this CTV, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye!